The devil went to Jamaica. He was looking to sell some weed. He was doing fine. They were standing in line. It was excellent weed indeed. When he came across this young man who was likewise peddling pot, and the devil slid down the beach to the kid and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. I guess you kind of figured I'm a reefer head, of course. And after all this time, I guess that I'm a connoisseur of sorts. Now, your stuff smells okay, but this could tranquilize a horse. I'll bet a million in cash against your stash, because I think mine's better than yours." The boy said, "My name's Johnny, and you ain't smoked nothing yet. One hit of this grass will kick your ass. You got yourself a bed. Johnny, roll a ball of hash and make sure it's the bomb, because the devil's got the kind of stuff they smoked in Vietnam. You'll get a million smackaroos in cash if you can cope, but if you can't, the devil'll get your dope." The devil packed a bong with a little Acapulco gold, and resin flew from his fingertips as he fired up his bowl. He filled that chamber all the way, and he took a mighty hit. As they passed it back and forth, it gave them both a coughing fit. Damn! When the bowl was finished, Johnny said, "Hey man, that stuff was great, but fill your lungs with some of this and prepare to vegetate. Cannabis sativa, sweet Mary Jane. The devil's in the backyard frying his brain. Zigzag filled with a diggity dank. Hold on tight, it'll hit you like a tank." The devil nodded off because he knew that he was stoned, and he asked if he could buy an ounce of the stuff that Johnny owned. Johnny said, "Devil, just come on back if you ever want to catch a buzz. I done told you once, you son of a bitch, mine's the best there ever was." And they fired up doobies one by one. Ain't it gonna stop till the bag is done. Green as a bullfrog, sticky as glue. Granny, do you get high? Yes, I do.